Norfolk is now one step closer to creating a new youth center. Tonight, city council members unanimously approved rezoning what used to be DePaul Hospital. The hospital has been vacant for a while now, and the nonprofit Next Steps to Success wants to take over the space. It plans to demolish the current building and build a new campus that will serve up to 300 teens by hosting after-school and summer programs. It will be called the Saint Vincent DePaul House.